I'm tempted to jump in with the new guy, but I think it's better I continue with my work for now. Once I've done that, I'm done. That's all the steps, I think. All right, let's do this. So which said percentage zero, percentage dollar zero, dollar one, 10. Maybe it's dollar one. And one. I forget the command to get the return value of the last thing. Yes, that's what I want, the exit code, not the return value. So and then money. Got any money? That's it. Got any money? So which said and money says zero. Zero is good. And the opposite of that would be which. And you got any money? Yeah, cool. So if. Not which said then echo you need said B. All right, well, I didn't do anything, which is, I guess, good. And let's just try it to this. Sweet, that works. Ugh, I hate that beep. I don't think I need this because I'm using a new line. Now, I also need it to break out. This one, he probably does that. Yeah, interesting. That's much more concise. Huh, I actually need this. It's exactly what I need. Oh, that was convenient. Okay. What the hell? It's interesting that sed gets a special keyword in the syntax highlighter. This actually looks like it should be a method, but I can't be bothered. Okay. In fact, I'm sure this one has that as well. I think that's a good sign. If it's if said is a keyword, I think that means we can assume it exists. Wait a second. I'll be back in a second.